5.
Portsmouth Historic Dockyard.
So, my name's Margaret Davis. I was a munitions worker and I worked at Priddy's Hard. Well, day to day, it was generally a 12-hour working day down the munitions factory, making bombs, bullets, with no breaks. 12-hour stints, and then I get to go home and try and rest. There was a girl who accidentally dropped a match. She brought a match in and it fell out of her pocket. They found it, she got fired and sent to prison. Spark, and I'm working around lots of explosives, what do you think might happen? They will blow up, and I will blow up. Well, I live in Portsmouth. Luckily, there's a water ferry that can take you from the historic dockyard across the harbour to Priddy's Hard, and if you go there, you can see all the ammunition and the things I make.